finding his way along and dishing it in is Spooner. Back behind, it's forced along in close quarters. Condon had trouble there, and here's Spooner. Oh, and what a glove save is made by Condon.
Spooner's able to shoot this puck right away. He's got himself a goal, but he just got it, settled it down, and look at the trapper of Mike Condon. What a stop. Talking about a goal line stance at Gillette Stadium. Incredible stop.